Hello, YouTube. This is Omnibot from the 1980s. I'm a personal computer that was available back in the late, early 80s. I said early 80s, to be honest. It wasn't really late 80s, to be honest with you. I'm here to show you my functions and what I do. I have two AA batteries, and I have a 6-volt rechargeable battery built inside. I come with one remote control, one carry tray for food and refreshments. I do a lot of different things. I also have a music system inside me, a mini cassette player. Here are just a few examples of what I can do, as you will see on this video. Again, I will be up for eBay for sale by Shadow X, that's SHADO_X on eBay. Yes, eBay. I call it eBay because I like eBay. I hate eBay. Okay, back to the demonstration. Here we go. First off, my first two sound effects. Now go left to right. Now go back and forth. As you can see, I'm very agile and I'm very easy to do. My PA system is very clear and loud. Now I'm going to get you a close-up of my front here. You'll see the digital clock and the programming system on my body. As you can see, the digital clock working with no issues. I have the built-in thing, and you have a programmable tape system here. Unfortunately, there's no extra cassette tapes I can give you. But I am offering a Star Trek tape sound effects included with this robot, me of course, for extra. So you'll have some sound effects so you can play for your friends from Star Trek. The original series, of course. Okay, you can open up the cassette player and show them what it looks like. As you can see, the cassette player slides right from my body as the human demonstrated, and he can put it back in as easy as he took it out. I'll show you that right now. Alright, you can slide it back in and play some music, or as I say, Star Trek sound effects one, please.
show you the food trade and what it can do. As you can see, the Omnibot can hold a variety of stuff on his tray to deliver to you with the ease of the remote control. The tray just lifts right off like this, and you can just take it away. I will now cease the tape player. As you can cut off by one piece of the button or pause it. Sound effects again. And another sound effect again. You can tell he does move back and he moves forward like I said he would. I've had this Omnibot since high school. Back in the early 80's. And as you can tell, he works really, really well. There's nothing wrong with this Omnibot. I do not have the original box, but for not having the original box, it sure works. Most of the ones you find on eBay don't even work. They're junk. This is not junk. This one actually works. A few scuff marks here and there for wear and play. Remember how old these items are. They're over 30 years old.
And that's my conclusion of the Omnibot from 1980s. This is a vintage robot, and it'd be great to own. Putting your bid today on eBay, Shadow X underscore. That's Shadow, S-H-A-D-O, underscore X. And hope and good luck on bidding.